Hey everyone, this is Mike here. Welcome for a new project. Today we work on the circuit paper. As you can see here, we have this paper. We have a copper tape here, a pair of scissors, battery, coin cell, 3 volts, an LED for the light. So we try to make a circuit with the paper. Every circuit will be we have a battery here, we have the LED here, and we make the circuit here. So it will be an open circuit. So with this here, this is where our switch is going to be. It's going to be here. And we put copper tape all around here. So let's get started. So let me fold this a little bit. So what's the plus, minus? I think you know. So we're gonna need the plus here, we'll need the plus here. Oh, then let's take the tape, start measuring. Let me cut a little bit of it. Tape, I don't need all the wall. The wall is a bit sketchy. All right, take measurement here, just cut it. Like this, and we do it for all the circuit around here. It's bad. There we go. Sometimes this tape is a bit tricky, so it can take some time. Yeah, hold on. All right, but this is a nice project, so. Worth the patience. All right. Let me cut it here. Let's try to make sure that it covers the one that's already on the paper. The new tape I put there. I That's the only tricky part with it. Take some time. You can just try somewhere else. There we go. Getting there. Not that bad. Not too bad. Alright. There you go. Alright, only 3 more to go. Oh, we are set. I put the battery. Get the battery just right here, the dial just right here. And we'll be all set. Pretty quick, actually. All right, there you go. I put my finger there so it doesn't do some type of funny things like this. Yeah, so we are good here. One more here. Let's try to do that. There we go. Alright, there you go. Yeah. getting there. This is what I didn't want to happen. Alright. Getting there. Alright. Let me put a little piece here. Like that. So we should be alright. Voila, we are set here. Let me put a new one just right here. There you go. Maybe what I can do. That'll be closer for you. Voila. So maybe you can see a bit better. Alright. So we are here. So now what I do, I put this battery here and I put some tape on it. So let me get about this. I put some tape on it. This is how it should be. Alright. Let's make sure we don't do a short circuit here. So I need to, you see here, it's connected here, so I need to remove that. Voila. So there we go, now we finished the circuit. So you see here we have the battery. We have the battery here, we have the LED here, diode for the light. And we have the copper circuit all around to make the connection between the battery and also the diode that we have here. So the plane now, and we have here the switch. If you look all around here, you see the circuit is not closed. The only way to close the circuit is to push the paper that we have here, and that will be the end of it. So let's take a look. So you see it's on, off, on, off. So you know paper, that's not conductive. And so we use that copper tape we have here to close our circuit. So yeah, see how it goes. So that's about the end of it. So it's pretty simple project. So you can buy diodes online, so I can put a link for you, so you can also buy it on my website if you want to support. I'll also put some batteries where you can get also if you want to support the channel. And don't forget to like, to share with friends and family, and also to subscribe to the channel, guys. I really appreciate you looking at my project, the work I'm doing, and I hope to see you soon. Thank you.